And Democratic candidate for U.S. Senate John Fetterman making another campaign appearance since he suffered a stroke in May at a rally in Scranton this evening. The guest speakers included U.S. Senator Bob Casey, who took the stage endorsing Fetterman. This comes just days after Fetterman committed to a debate hosted by our parent company, Nexstar, on October 25th. His Republican opponent, Dr. Mehmet Oz, had already committed to the debate, which again is set for 2 weeks before Election Day.